moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy. Martin Luther King Jr. The price of greatness is responsibility. Winston Churchill. I alone cannot change the world, but I can cast a stone across the waters to create many ripples. Mother Teresa. These were the wise words of many of our world's greatest leaders, and they could not be more true in defining what a great leader is. A leader is a person who does his or her best work, not only in times of ease, but also in times of trouble. A leader is a person who understands that with great power comes great responsibility. Most of all, a leader is able to accept the fact that they cannot do all the work alone. It is a person who understands that they will never make a true difference by themselves. In my opinion, these are the most important qualities of an exceptional leader, and they are the aspects that the Student Council of Ascension Episcopal School possesses. Everyone has two homes. The first is the place where one lives and where one's family lives. It is where you fall asleep at night and wake up in the morning. The second is where you find comfort, safety, and support. It is where you have the freedom to laugh or cry, to be joyful or sorrowful. It is filled with a community of people who celebrate you, soothe you, and will be with you no matter how far you drift. My second home is Ascension Episcopal School. For the past 10 years as a student at Ascension, I have never felt alone, excluded, or misunderstood. We are a united society who listens to each other and respects each other. This is because of our student council, which has worked constantly to shape my school into what it is. Our student leaders represent all of the virtues of our school: to be gentle, generous, truthful, kind, and brave. We organize pep rallies, decorate for dances, and continually come up with new ideas to make our school the best that it can be. Living in Louisiana is not easy. We constantly have to deal with hurricanes, hot weather, and mosquitoes. By far, our biggest obstacle has been the coronavirus. Dealing with masks, restrictions, and plexiglass has not been a simple task. However, our school has handled this difficult situation extremely well. We wore masks when needed, put up plexiglass, and practiced social distancing as much as possible, all with smiles on our faces. No matter how demanding or challenging the conditions were, we did the best we could and truly embraced all the tasks at hand. This pandemic has definitely had its negativity, but if anything, it has taught me that our school will be able to defeat any complication that presents itself. Ascension is an extremely fortunate school. We have wonderful teachers, a dedicated administration, and we are privileged with iPads and laptops. However, one of our main goals is to help those less fortunate than us. Every year, our student council helps to organize school-wide donations to places such as Miles Corner Cancer Services and our sister school in Uganda, Africa. It's organizations like these that make the world a better place, one step at a time. Our school motto is to always be gentle, generous, truthful, kind, and brave. Our student council has worked tirelessly to live up to this notion and all that it has to offer. To conclude, leadership is not a quality that everyone possesses. To be a good leader, you have to have humility, empathy, and diligence. I am constantly seeing leadership come alive at Ascension Episcopal School. It inspires me every day to see our school work so hard for others. Thank you.